absolutely amazing. I love you so much more.
Last month and a half, 2 months of our relationship
have really
been going downhill. So, yes,
we're
finally
over.
Just speaking on behalf of my ex-fiancé,
John. I don't know what happened to you. I just want you to bring me a gun so I can shoot myself in the head, okay? That's all I fucking want.
You stupid bitch. I'm fucking bigger and better than the stick out. Dare fucking say that to me. Because I am the fucking king of stickhead, bitch. Don't you dare say that to me. I'm looking at my numbers before I even knew who the fuck he was. Because I just found out who the fuck he was last time. Don't you dare fucking say that to me. Because you know what?
John.
I have been number one for 6 months straight. Don't you fucking dare say that to me.
Like we never knew each other at all.